In the name of Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent. Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic to Advanced Level. In this lecture, I will discuss chapter number 4, exercise number 4.5, question number 9 and 10, that is most relevant for people's point of view. So let's start. Question number 9, that is x plus a, x power n plus a power n, where n is an odd integer. First of all, let's suppose f of x equal to x power n plus a power n, that is the equation number 1. Since x plus a is equal to 0 implies that x is equal to minus a, put in equation 1. So equation 1 becomes, that is f of minus a equal to minus a whole power n plus a power n. Plus a power n minus a power n is equal to 0, so remainder equal to 0, hence x plus a is a factor of x power n plus a power n. Question number 10, that is when x power 4 plus 2 x power plus k x square plus 3 is divided by x minus 2, the remainder is 1, find value of k. So dear student, first of all, f of x equal to x power 4 plus 2 x power 3 plus kx k plus 3, that is the equation number 1. Since x minus 2 equal to 0 implies that x is equal to 2, put in equation 1. So equation 1 becomes, that is f of 2 equal to 2 power 4 plus 2 into 2 power 3 plus k into 2 power 2 plus 3. So 2 power 4 is equal to 16 plus 2 power 3 is equal to 8. 8 2 times is 16 plus 2 power 2 is equal to 4. 4k plus 3. So 16 plus 16, 32 plus 3, 35 plus 4k, that is the remainder. But given remainder is equal to 1. So value is equal to 1, that is 35 plus 4k is equal to 1. 4k is equal to 1. So take left hand side 35 to right hand side, sign will be negative, minus 35. 1 minus 35 is equal to minus 34, dividing by 4 on both sides. So k equal to minus 34 divided by 4. 2 2 times 4, 2 17 times 34, k equal to minus 17 divided by 2, which is the required solution. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.